welcome home. Yeah, okay. So it was Ivor and not Caitlin that should have come here. And if really we need Caitlin here, relic artifacts to be found in the neighboring lands. Sacred golems and elementals. I wonder if I already found any one of these artifacts, because we've been through here. One must be the Snowland, definitely. Or, I don't know. Neighboring lands. This is a neighboring land. Yep, the barbarian is on the west. That we handled. The witches and heretics in the southeast. Okay, that island. That portion of land that we haven't discovered yet. Dark blue, okay. Dark blue towers. Somewhere in the ocean, it says. I don't see any dark blue tower here. I presume it means border guard. Hey! I don't understand. Yeah, well, we'll figure something out. Or maybe you won't. Somewhere in the ocean. Bah. Yeah, with this Melodia, I should take back those mines. The sky. Here it is. Yeah, I might as well buy more creatures. I remember one of my towns having resurrection. It would be nice to teach it to Christian. if I come here, I'll kind of release the monster, or... What else? Purple. I still don't have purple key. Yep, there is a resurrection, and that will be this town, which is not far from King Graven. What have I done? I don't need this. And King Raven already has it. It seems to me the only way here is through this gate. I have no idea how I should deal with them, but I know a way to find out. Okay. Yes. I don't need this. Yeah, I think I can give this to Melodia. It's not like we are gonna be under attacked by Red. Soon they will be finished. have cover of darkness. Now let's check their strength. The red can spy on me with all these flagged mines and dwellings. Okay, I'm gonna give it back to Ivor. Shall I defeat the mighty Gorgons now? I might as well. I forgot to give the swordsman to Christian. Shame. Okay, 7 gold dragons, 8 together with the dwelling. Not bad. Why did I forget to give the swordsman? Now Christian has resurrection. I wish we had teleport as well. Can be deadly useful. Somebody got blind. Who's got blind? Ivor? He has blind. No, Caitlin has blind. Where did he learn it then? Oh, come on! Don't tell me I haven't even visited that town once. Maybe I hadn't built the Mage Guild at the time, I don't know. Yeah, too late. No fort even. Come on.